but be sure. Are you must be sure. Are you sure that there will still be time when you realize you've been blind? Oh, yeah. Are you sure? Are you sure, y'all? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Happier. Yeah. Just give it your own love.
Be what you are.
Don't try try to be what you ain't. And everything will be all right.
Just be yourself. Oh, 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 oh. Be what you are.
If everybody mean, you'll find yourself in trouble. Let's get rolling, Kirk, another band, another big hand, y'all. They did a beautiful job. Give him a... Yeah, Freddie Hubbard. Let's give him a big hand. Beautiful job. Thank you very much. We are the Staple Singers. We bring you greetings from Chicago, Illinois. Yeah. The Staple Singers is a family group. The father and three daughters. These are my daughters up here. Yeah. Help me. Yeah. Oh, pop's a mess, ain't it? Yeah, I like these girls. Next to me, my oldest daughter, she sang tenor. She's born in April. She's Irish, yo. The one in the center, the next oldest, she sang baritone for group. She's born in October. She's Scorpio. Youngest group sang lead for the Staple Singers. She's born in July. She's a moon child. Thank you very much. Old Pop, it don't matter so much about him, but he was born in December. He just a bad old Capricorn. That's right. Yeah. I'd like you to know the girls by name.
I'm Cleo.
I'm Yvonne.
I'm Mavis.
And I'm Pop. Our musicians call themselves the Staple Swingers. On piano, Lynn Ron, James on bass, Fleming on guitar, Leroy on drum. Give them a big hand. On the last song, that last song we sung was our latest recording. The Staple Swingers, trust you enjoyed it. We'll go out and buy. We're going to sing it the other side now. But I just want you to know the Staple Singers theme is love, freedom, and peace. Our purpose is to bridge the generation gap between mothers and daughters, fathers and sons, whatever it may be. White and black, rich and poor, black and black. Woo! That black and black is the son of a gun to get together, y'all. Yeah, you're tough. We're going to keep on at it, though. Going to advance on so you can hear the great Donna Hathaway. We're done the object side now of Be What You Are, our latest record. Thank you. Y'all, let Pop rap to you a little bit now. Yeah. The song says, I like the things about me that I once despised. That's true. When I was a little boy, I didn't want to be a little black boy. The reason why I didn't want to be black, I was having it so hard, you know? Down in Mississippi, the white and the black lived door to door. And I could see the little white kids having it so good. I just didn't want to be black. I said to myself, there's something wrong right here, something. He got plenty clothes to wear, plenty shoes, and I don't hardly have anything to eat. Something wrong. I said, this ain't no place for a little black boy. It's too hard. I looked around, I said, we don't know nothing, we don't have nothing. But after I got a little larger, I began to read a little bit, and I began to find out that we had some great, great, great black creative men, y'all. Right on. I began to read about George Washington Carver, the greatest scientist that ever lived. Then, in Chicago, about 80 years ago, at the Providence Hospital, do you know that the first successful open heart surgery was performed by Dr. Daniel Will Dale? He was a black man, y'all. Right on. Yeah. I began to say, sure, I'm doing all right. It's all right to be black, because we're somebody. Yeah. Right? All right, then. Then, come on down to something that we can remember ourselves in our day. The great Malcolm X and Dr. Martin Luther King, y'all. Two of the greatest ever lived. Yeah. I like the things about me now, you know, that I once despised. I found out it's great to be black. We have some of the greatest men. We used to burn our brains out trying to straighten our hair, you know, trying to have straight hair. One morning, we woke up with that natural, that beautiful natural. And I said, here it is. All right. All right. That's it. Oh, God. You can't beat us. You can't look no better than we can. Can't do nothing no better than we can. The black is just great, y'all. All of you young people, you got it made, because you're somebody. You know why I say we're somebody? Because there ain't no other nationality can go through what the black man went through with and still survive and look as good as we do, y'all. Right on. Right. I can say like my friend Jane Brown tonight. I can say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. Yeah.
you're gonna break my heart. But oh, no, don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. Oh, love can bring a happiness. And love can bring sorrow. Love can be here today. And it'll be gone tomorrow. But oh, oh, yeah, yeah. y'all to do me a little favor. Yeah. Oh, can I get a little favor, y'all? Can I hear you say, oh? I want you to kind of lend me your voices for just a little while. Help me stay mature, y'all. Yeah, y'all. Take us there.
I'll take you there.
Come on, y'all, say, take us there.
I'll take you there.
Little bit of Lottie, y'all. Take us there.
I'll take you there.
Little bit of Lottie, y'all. Take us there.
I'll take you there.
Somebody good, y'all.
That we know you will enjoy, and we hope you will enjoy as much as we do. Thank you very much.
Know how to pray, but he loves you when you try. God, and the Lord will hear you. God, he sees every move you make, every wiggle of your head and wrinkle of your eye. The people laughing, oh, they hear the tears you cry. Oh, you may not know how to pray, but he loves you when you try. Raise your voice high, and the Lord will hear. Come up with a different story. Every move you make, every wiggle of your head and wiggle your eyes. He's laughing, laughing. His tears cry. You may not know how to pray, but he loves you when you try. Raise your voice high, and the Lord will hear you.
Yeah. like that. Right on. Quick set, and Donny Hathaway.